We need somebody from this church to go and represent us. A quiz competition. Oh, we represent a church. I need Bible guru. Where are my scholars? Where are my scholars? This little girl in this entire congregation. Come out.
What are they saying? At the back like dog, we not get shape. Especially you were now. We're Leviticus. You match that like, who they blow whistle. Who not the shame? The shame. Now sumo picking one go represent church. Now where you there? I be just the observers. I said you go soon raise up. You go soon raise up. You no green raise up. You go to you don't ready the sweat, don't the tension. Say may they not call you. The shame. In our days, Jesus. In our days, they call me mobile scripture. At the shop. Now with the shop scripture. So they are cram scripture, cram. So at the end of the day, I can go the cram Quran.
Ada! What is going on here now?
Pastor, Eda said he wants to.
Eda, come on. Are you ashamed? Come on now.
Go back,
Scripture.
Eda, no paper here now. Are you doing a school?
No, not be exposed, not reminder.
Reminder of what?
Okay, I don't drop one now.
Who was the first Christian martyr? Ada!
Oh, the first Christian martyr is when they do.
Ada, you don't know it! Okay, I'm a helper.
Stephen
is correct! Jesus Christ is correct!
Ada, what's happening now?
Ada! In your days, what is happening?
Ada, you are falling on her now. This is just recitation. Who was anointed king of Israel by Samuel and he later killed the giant?
Now be Judas king giant. That giant, so in the Bible. Umozo. No, that's what they did teach us for being Umozo.
Ada, this is in the Bible, not I, man.
David
is correct. First Thessalonians 5:17.
Where is that season?
I'm correct. Correct.
David.
I'm correct.
Ella.
Correct.
These questions are not in the Bible. I don't see so.
I'm correct. Ella, what's happening now? We have over 150. I'm correct. No, Ella. Okay, which question are we going to ask you? Okay, I believe this one will be cheap. John 3:16.
Oh, 3:16.
Me. John 3:16, for God so loved the world that he gave his only begotten son, that whosoever believes in him will not perish but have everlasting life.
Correct!
That's not fair, what about my fair? Lado, sorry, pastor, excuse me. Who get this picking? He not get mama for church. Who get picking now? Because this is picking, so they not train now well. See, in the water, so they not the yayas like that. Where that's that they talk. So more pickings have no business there. If you ask Eda question, Eda no know. You want the small picking, automatically you don't know it. But I don't know who they train these children nowadays. No, she don't the question. Don't know what I don't love the word or give or this or that. Who go carry a contract? Make us sit down with where Eda stay sit down. Where is my man now? Make a whip this thing for Eda, not train her well. The way whether they train children nowadays.
Ada, this is a Bible quiz, man. Ordinary competition,
man.
This is a written in the Bible.
Why disgrace me?
The book of Psalm has how many chapters?
If you answer.
Now you go low, say, spare the rod, you spoil child.
Video, do you want to subscribe on the YouTube, Instagram, Facebook channel at The Windows? And I'll be so glad if you do so. If you don't, I'll not be your friend. And if you do, I'll be bye.
Look, what see if you do that, like this. Yeah, I have a value. Since your mama not train you well, so I go give you training. After all, Bible say, train up a child in the way we should go. Spare the rod or you spoil the picking. I don't want to spoil you. I go deal with you. The word that they want me. Pastor, I know they do again.
The world.
Oh, so good to see you, baby.
I got this luscious chocolatey gift for you.
Oh, that's so thoughtful.
I want to blow your mind.
Hey, snacks again? Every time snacks, bread, cake, drink, rum, granola. Don't you get to see bag, jewelry, you know, perfume for a babe?
In sweet, this one, it has a chocolate.
Oh, I wish it was my ex, He always knows what to get for me at every point in time.
Stop comparing me with your ex. Stop it. See, I am man enough for you. Just because I bought you this surprise gift, you're now saying, what are you saying, Any small thing, you be talking about your ex. Yesterday, your ex. Any small thing, your ex. What your ex did for you and everything. Am I your ex? I'm not your ex. I am more than your ex.
Ah! I wish it was my ex. That way, I just shouting on me. If he was the one who hold me, you know, pet me and say, baby girl, don't worry, I'll make it up to you. I just shouting. You think love is by shout?
You see, you know, we are growing the relationship. I will be learning this stuff little by little. But stop comparing with your ex now, But don't worry, I will prove to you that I am more than your ex.
Really?
Power Odin.
Oh God, it's not Power Odin, no. It's a disconnection from my distribution box.
And then let's go and call electrician now.
Electrician? Oh, I wish it was my ex. Gosh, Mr. Guy. If it was him, he would know what to do.
You know, I was joking with that line. I am the electrician. I can connect it for you.
Really? You can do it? But I thought you said you read social studies.
Actually, my BSc was social studies. Then I had a master's in electrical mathematics. It's a small thing. That's why you shouldn't be comparing me with your ex. I will prove to you today.
I love you,
that
baby.
I can do more than your ex.
That's so sweet.
Where's the place?
Okay, come, let's go. Let's go there.
God has to help me. Jesus. Do you have a hammer?
Hammer care. If it was my ex, he knows it too low. He won't be asking me all this kind of question.
It's okay. Take it easy.
Okay, let me be going, When you are true, let me know. I wish it was my ex. He wouldn't have died.
Hi, family. Thank you for watching our videos. Do well to subscribe on our YouTube channel. Follow us on Twitter, Instagram, Facebook at The Wheelers.
We really, really would love to hear from you. Thank you very much. Bye. Bye. I want you.
That's okay.
Look at
my
stop.
the way he snores. And when he farts, he's so loud and disgusting.
Like everybody does not mess.
I'm getting out.
See, the worst of all is that it was China I married. I thought it was original woman. Everything about her is fake. From head to toe. Everything is artificial. For example, see. China.
It's not, I'm tired.
Oh, you think you're the one who is tired, eh?
You don't listen.
You don't respect me.